Nobody cares about your calves because they're almost entirely genetic. People with a high calf insertion will have smaller calves, while someone with a low calf insertion will have bigger calves. This is why pro athletes will have small calves and dads who don't lift will have huge ones. Plus, calves don't do much to a physique overall. One just makes you look more like an athlete, the other just makes you look more like a bodybuilder. And research shows the athlete build is more aesthetic.